I want to implore all members of the at-risk groups, please, you know, to take the vaccination, to have it available, and therefore, but once you reach the vaccination stage in a pandemic, really, it is up to people now to say, is it available? Can I get it? And once you're vaccinated, you can't get any better protection or any better health care than that level of prevention.